Well, children, where there is so much racket, there must be something out of kilter. I think that twixt the Negroes of the South and the women at the North, all talking about rights, the white men will be in a fix pretty soon. But what's all this here talking about? That man over there says that women need to be helped into carriages and lifted over ditches and to have the best place everywhere. Nobody ever helps me into carriages or over mud puddles or gives me any best place. And ain't I a woman? Look at me. Look at my arm. I have plowed and planted and gathered into barns and no man could head me. And ain't I a woman? I could work as much and eat as much as a man when I could get it. Bear the lashes as well. And ain't I a woman? I have borne 13 children and seen most all sold off to slavery. And when I cried out with my mother's grief, none but Jesus heard me. And ain't I a woman? Then that little man in black says, he says women can't have as much rights as men because Christ wasn't a woman. Where did your Christ come from? From God and a woman. Man had nothing to do with him. The first woman God ever made was strong enough to turn the world upside down all alone. These women together ought to be able to turn it back and get it right side up again. And now they is asking to do it, and the men better let them. Obliged to you for hearing me. And now old Sojourner ain't got nothing more to say. Sojourner Truth of the Women's Rights Convention, Old Stone Church in Akron, Ohio, delivered in 1851.